We have to start with problem set 2, sub-question 12. The difference between the square of two number is 120. The square of the smallest number is twice the greatest number. Find the number. Means one number is smallest and another number is greatest. And the difference between the two number, difference of the square of the two numbers are given. Means biggest number square minus smallest number square is equal to 120 is given. So what you have to consider, that you have to see. What conditions are given, that you have to say. See, the square of the smallest number is twice the greatest number. So twice the greatest number means I will consider the greatest number be x. If the greatest number be x, at that time for the smallest number the condition is given. From condition, square of the smallest number is equal to 2 times the greatest number or twice the greatest number. So smallest number square is equal to 2 times the greatest number we consider as x. At that time, if the smallest number is x, greatest number square is equal to 2x. This is the smallest number x and this is the smallest number, this is the greatest number x and this one is the smallest number square is 2x. What condition is given? The square of the smallest number is twice the greatest number. Before that, the condition is given. The difference between the square is 120. I will say that greatest number square minus smallest number square is equal to 120. Square of the greatest number minus square of the smallest number is equal to 120. So greatest number is x square. Smallest number square, direct smallest number square term is given, 2x. Don't do the square of the 2x. Is equal to 120. Transpose this plus 120 from right to left. That become minus 120. Then do the product of the first term and the last term. X square multiplied by minus 120 is equal to minus 120 x square. You have to factorize minus 120 x square so that the sum of the factors has to come the middle term. Middle term is minus 2x. So I will take the factors as 12x and the 10x. And I will, for the minus 2x, I will give the bigger number as a minus sign. Minus 12x plus 10x is equal to minus 2x. Here, I will write x square as it is. I will write 2x as minus 12 plus 10x. Minus 120. Make the group of the first two terms, last two terms. You have to make the one group. You have to underline the last two terms, underline the first two terms and last two terms. And you have to write the first two terms in the product form, last two terms in the product form. Here you will take out the x common. If x will come common, at that time x minus 12, you have to write in the bracket. If you will take out the 10 common, at that time the x minus 12 will remain in the another bracket. For this stage, both the bracket has to come same and these brackets are same. So you have to take out x minus 12 common. At that time x plus 10 will remain in the another bracket is equal to 0. So you have to equate these factors with 0. X minus 12 is equal to 0 and x plus 10 is equal to 0. Then you have to transpose this minus 12 from this side to that side. Minus 12 becomes plus 12 and x is equal to plus 10 become minus 10. But x is not equal to minus 10. So you have to say that greatest number is equal to x is equal to 12. You have to find out the smallest number, but the square of the smallest number is given. Square of the smallest number is equal to 2x. So smallest number square is equal to 2x. Smallest number square is equal to plus or minus 2 square root of 2x. If you remove the square at that time, each and every number has the 2 square root. One is positive and another one is negative. The square root of plus or minus 2x will come. 2 multiplied by 12. 2 multiplied by 12 is equal to 24. Plus or minus 24 will come. So I will say that therefore required equation is x is equal to 12 and the x and another smallest number. Greatest number is will come 12 and smallest number will come square root of 12 and greatest number will come for the second condition, greatest number will come 12 and another number will come minus square root of 24. Everybody understand? In this way you have to solve the problem. All these things you have to write in the classwork notebook. Thank you.